Hello and welcome to Loving Tech Life. I recently had an issue connecting my PS5 controller to my PC. The controller showed up on the list of Bluetooth devices, but wouldn't connect when I selected it. If you're having the same issue, I'm going to share a fix that solved it for me. If this isn't your specific issue, then check out the controller fix playlist on the card above. With that said, let's get into it. Before getting into the specific fix I found, I'll share some basics that often solve connection issues. First, reset the controller. To do this, turn the controller around and find the small hole at the back. Use a small paperclip or something like that to press and hold the reset button inside for at least 5 seconds. Second, make sure it's fully charged. You don't know how many times someone has told me that they fixed their issue by charging the controller, or they tried a different USB cable so it charged properly. Next, test the controller itself by pairing it to a mobile phone, just in case it's the controller itself that's broken. Just remember to unpair or forget the controller when you're done. Now we're going to get the PC ready to pair to the controller by going to Bluetooth settings on your PC. To do this, go to the search bar and type Bluetooth and select Bluetooth and other device settings. Here, it's important to make sure Bluetooth is switched on. If your PC doesn't have Bluetooth or you think the Bluetooth in your PC is too old or faulty, you can add it with a USB dongle. I'll leave a link to the one I use in the description below. Now that you've confirmed that Bluetooth is switched on, you can now select Add Device. Before selecting the Bluetooth option here, you'll put the controller into pairing mode. To do this, you need to hold both the Create and PlayStation buttons. A couple of tips here to avoid problems are to press and hold down the Create button first, and secondly, make sure you're holding both buttons down long enough to see the light start flashing like this. Now that the controller is ready to pair, you can click on the Bluetooth option and a list of devices will show up. The PS5 controller appears as DualSense wireless controller. We go ahead and select this, but here is where I got stuck and Windows would tell me that it couldn't connect. If this is where you also got stuck, then here is the fix that worked for me. If you've used the controller with a PS5 console, then go back to the console and navigate to Settings, Accessories, Bluetooth Accessories, and delete the controller you are using. I then went back to the PC and repeated the pairing process and selected DualSense wireless controller, and this time it connected. This pairing step can take a bit of time if you haven't done it before, so wait patiently for it to connect. If you're asked for a pin number here while pairing the controller, just enter 4 zeros. Select done, and now the PS5 controller appears as DualSense wireless controller in the list of input devices, and it shows that it's connected. On the controller itself, it will stop flashing and the light will just be a solid color. Also, if you want to switch back to using the controller on the console at any time, just connect it with the USB cable and press the PlayStation button and it'll pair back up with the console. Go ahead and disconnect the cable and it'll work wirelessly. Let me know in the comments if this fix worked for you. However, if you're still having issues, then check out the controller fix playlist on the card above. I'll also put a link to the playlist in the description below. I'll keep adding controller fixes to the playlist, so be sure to subscribe for more. Thank you for watching, and if this video helped you out, please go ahead and smash the like button below, and I'll see you in the next one.